Well, we're flogging along pretty well. Until we got stuck behind this guy. And we're not going anywhere fast. He's big. He actually takes probably about 500-600 mil into the other lane as
you
well.
Might be able to go. If this guy wasn't covered here, you might be able to go up there and pass him that way.
Yeah, no, you wouldn't. Everyone's pulling off the road, so that must be a common practice when you're doing passing up here. Oh, lovely gate and fence property here. Yeah, lovely.
Silly fella was blocking the roadway.
Who?
Back there.
Yeah, oh, well, you wouldn't get past anyhow, so. See, the back's articulated and so it swings out a bit.
He's way over.
Oh, well, he's got no choice. Okay. So this is the Skennar Bridge. So we weren't quite planning a tag along. Well, we've got a lovely Dreamtime statue here, original habitants. This is everywhere. Okay, and you can see right how in the small group by the rainbow serpent. So we've got a picture of that, which is really great. And this is quite spectacular, a lot of work. And it's not the first one I've seen, but so about 100 meters. And then on this side over here, the Prince family, John and Mary Prince, were one of the first settlers. So we'll take a picture of that. That's quite amazing. Okay, 106th anniversary of the Prince family's pioneering settlement of Millaa in 1908. Okay, so now we can go down here. So less than 100 meters apparently. So got a lovely set of steps, and then we've got, and how's that? 1967, the flood level was that high. That's amazing. That is flipping amazing. Okay, so we can have a look. So this is obviously a swimming hole as well. And then you've got a sluice way and you've got a bridge crossing and a lovely seat. Beautiful, just nice falls. So someone's left their togs there. Yeah, it's beautiful. Really nice. One thing they have here in Queensland is an abundance of water. It is everywhere. Yeah, so they're good falls. So from the point of view from swimming, it'd be cold. Man, it'd be cold. And then you got your bridge across there as well, which is quite unique. So we'll see. Lovely view, first thing of the morning. So we always have one of these little scrub turkeys. They hang about, and once they get into the porch, you cannot find them. Okay. No. Okay. I don't know where he went. There he is. Just in there. Hello. And they can hide. So go. So it's actually a heritage thing. We've got the Bromfield Swamp. We've got a couple of different areas here. Really unique. Really unique. Look at the beautiful palm there, just under the canopy, open wide, and then just through there. So it's actually it's been 100 years. So they cleared it free, and every year they'd have to clean it. Beautiful. Okay, so we have our falls, and when you look at it, you just think to yourself, wow. Quite amazing.
That lady's been an accident, I think.
Yeah.
Or a stroke,
yeah. Actually, I like to pull out in that one rather than right on the bridge, because people wouldn't see you. Yeah, and there's another three little heads. Everything they do here for tourism is really appreciated, and there's a tourism stop here as well, so really good. So here's our bridge. We've got a runner the other side and the North Johnson River, which is a reasonable amount of distance. Okay, so it says only 16 minute, so we'll just see.
We'll just relax and enjoy the place.
Yeah. Got some interesting building shapes, like the State High School. Had a fair size school up.
Yeah. Looks like there's still building on it.
Mm. About 18 k.
Be a super school.
You got all these different locations, they are just everywhere. So
look at that across there.
Yeah, beautiful. Yeah, I got the GoPro on. Just for the simple fact, it's just picturesque. Okay. Another turn or a house. Yeah. It is a monster. It's a monster of a machine. And to move it, they've actually got all the parts working on it. As we go along, can't see them. Platypus. Surely that's not the lake. Oh, lake's over there. Look over on your left, Sue, as we get to the top of the hill over there.
Yeah.
How big's the lake? Okay, so up here, Mamu Tropical Skywalk, Innisfail, and we're actually looking for Teresa Creek Road, and I can see the sign from here, so we're well on that. Waterfall Drive, Waterfalls Drive, so there's multiple.
Turn left, 17.
Yeah. Yeah. 15 waterfall circuit, 1.5 to Millaa Millaa.
15.
Yeah.
Is that right?
1.5.
Yeah.
And then Zilly Falls 10 and Elijah Falls 12. Okay. Wow, look at that view. Now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, what a fantastic vista. And quite majestic. So this is the you've got to be at the bottom of the hill.
Yeah, before we go to the other falls, we want to go to our...
Wow. So these are the Millaa Millaa falls. I've got a drone, I think I'll take that up here.
Oh, okay.
That would be good to...
Yeah.
Pardon? As long as I don't upset half the natives. Yeah, that's beautiful. Yeah, the facilities around here are fantastic. Really good. Toilets, showers. Sue's no good with steps. So, yeah, absolutely gorgeous. Or someone who leaves a shirt or something behind. I love the grid in here. And then you've got the... Beautiful. And you can just go right around and just have a look at that. Beautiful water. Just lovely. Well worth the drive. Just that snapshot. And then we can just see the water just gently flowing. Okay. Just gorgeous. Just literally a canopy.
Do you want me to take a photo of you know, inside the falls or something like that?
Mm. Yeah, you can. Yeah. It's on video, so.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So it's on now, is it?
We've been doing video for every day.
Right.
And so every night, thank you very much.
A little GoPro?
Yeah. And it's the quality is absolutely unbelievable. Yeah, look, I've got 1D Mark 3 and...
Alright, so, that was pretty cool. So we're going to now go around to our further along the track. It's not that far. Yeah, there's no one here. Okay.
Okay, and we've got the road. And we've got a lovely track, and Sue's off on Adam. If it's appropriate, I'll take the drone. Only 50 meters. Save us a hell of a lot of walking. Just small steps. No, it's not. Just got to watch this tree roots. Like that there. That's a beauty, isn't it? Okay, so we can hear the falls. Launching would be a problem. Wow. Yeah, so if you can fall. Well, you would. You'd have to launch it here. So you've got the overhanging.
take it down. We'll go back so won't get dragging around that.
To go all the way down is a little bit too much.
What?
The track goes down to there.
Yeah, I wouldn't go.
No, you won't. Okay, so it's beautiful down there. Just literally bonds all the way through. And then here you can see the crest of the wave over the top. And that is beautiful. Wow, a lot of water, crystal clear. Okay, and then we go back up. I like these tree roots, they are just amazing. So, a little bit trippy, that'd be quite interesting. There you go. And then we have this majestic canopy just cut into the car park. Fantastic. Yeah.
Probably not the park.
Oh, it's lovely. A picnic spot. Yeah, it is steep. Lovely. And it switches back on itself. Even if it was raining, it would be, it's pretty rough, the surface, so that would be helpful. Hardly ambitious, some of the steps. Wow, pretty amazing actually. No, it'd be no good for sleep. Really steep. As you can see, we're going. We're following the path. We've done our paths are quite amazing. And then we can actually have a look through the actual canopy. The falls coming down onto the river. Now, we can go a little bit more, and you might as well. That's lovely. Beautiful. So, couple of hours, three falls, stuck behind the truck and a big cultivator, and still have it all worked out for morning tea. It's beautiful. Look at these, just gorgeous. Look at that. Amazing. I don't know what's happened here. It's just someone's been riding a bike. Oh, that's interesting. Maybe they've chopped a bit out and had a bit of fun riding it. Wow. That's amazing. And up, and up, and up, and up, and up it goes. Okay. Another type of fungi here. Little shoots on it, that's part of the tree. Okay, and that looks like a bow bird nest, but I don't think it is. I think they just clear it out. Lovely. certainly worth the walk.
Yeah, I think so.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Yeah, look at that.
Very nice.
That's lovely. Yeah, it's just lovely. And see through there. It's gorgeous. Yeah. And of course, you're sort of thinking about where you're going and stuff like that.
But yeah,
you can see the flare.
You just
tilted a bit and like before, bang, in it hit.
There it is, yep.
Yeah. But it's a beautiful little creek. Just gorgeous. And imagine in flood. Trick is you spend so much time looking up, you don't look down.
You're going like that, looking there.
Yeah.
Trick angle.
That's right. All those drop bears. Just beautiful.
Yeah.
I'm constantly. It's interesting. So we're heading back towards Millaa Millaa, but. Boy, oh boy, what a beautiful day. We have been blessed the last few days with weather. And so, what's it supposed to get to today? 26.
26.
26, which is their winter's day. There's another one with a microwave oven as a letterbox. So that's quite interesting. Yeah, you would imagine you could get some pretty good work here for young people.
Ran into some young ones that we met at Loyalty Beach.
Yeah. Yeah, they were lovely.
They're
lovely
looking
couple.
For work up this end of town.
Yeah. Those, now you wouldn't know, you're driving on this highway that just off to one side are these intricate little dams and waterfalls and stuff like that. There was one waterfall that had I been game, you could have got a really good
drone shot,
but you know, it's the launching point was a little bit difficult. That means that you've got to make sure that you land back, and so I decided against it. It's always one of those where you think, oh, I wish I did, but then it's a lot of money to risk over a, you know, like a ledge and then across and behind a tree. And these things are so sophisticated, they pick out trees, then they go, no, you can't go here because there's a tree here, even though you may have actually launched from that point. So at some point, you know, when you've got the level of sophistication that these machines have, you've got to be careful where you launch and where you intend to land. Ideally, both places need to be the same.
Well, I suppose if you really wanted to, you would have had to have gone all the way down to do it.
Yeah, you would have had to go right down. That was a fair old...
that was a fair old walk. And, but nevertheless, we've got some nice drone footage of one of the falls, and got plenty of GoPro footage of the others. So Waterfall Drive, really, really good. Recommend that to anybody. It's certainly worth it. And now we're heading towards Old Palmerston Highway. So
shouldn't we?
Oh, we didn't know that.
Yes.
Then we go across the highway. I'll try hard to get across this road. Then we go to Tully Road. There's a shop.
No one can stay up here.
Well, Tully Falls, straight ahead.
Leave the bag until tomorrow. We're going out.
Well, we're going past that way.
Yeah. We're running out of time.
Well, it's... Why would they... Now, we're going to go back that way. It's the weirdest bloody. Can I have your map again? It is stupid. Right, now got back to the main road, which points going to Ravenshoe, which is not right anyhow. Okay, we turn to the left. Slippery when wet, which wouldn't surprise me. Yeah, it's very much like the road to Cooktown we did not so long ago. Lots of turns, lots of bends. The only thing we had at Cooktown was three caravans in front of us. That was a bit of a job. But that's okay. Atherton.
Shirty.
So there's Herberton.
Yeah, we won't go there. I'll see what I can find in town. If I can't find anything more, we can try in there on the way back out tomorrow.
Yeah.
We packed up, leaving early tomorrow.
It's not that hard to pack up. Pretty well organised. I like the fact that we've got the grey water sorted. That's done. The you know, filling up with water, that's not really a problem. I mean, all we have is a little bit of soap suds.
I've done the dishes, you can you can fill up with water and I'll
That's not a bad servo, that one.
No. Get a 2 litre of milk, I think, for taking into the